In this example, we are given that a truck shown in figure is traveling on horizontal road. At its back, there are some cotton bags placed as shown. Rain starts falling in vertical direction at a speed of 10 meters per second. And we are required to find the velocity at which the truck should move. We are required to calculate the value of this velocity of truck such that cotton bags will not get wet. Obviously, if truck will remain at rest, these raindrops will make these all cotton bags wet. As the physical situation is given here, here we find velocity of raindrops with respect to truck. This must be Vr minus Vt. As velocity of raindrops is in vertical direction, this is Vr. As truck is moving forward, this minus Vt will be in backward direction. So, rain appears to falling onto the truck in this direction, that is velocity of rain with respect to truck at an angle theta with the vertical. Now, this direction should be such that when this is velocity of raindrops, when we subtract this Vt or add this minus Vt, raindrops will appear to be coming in this direction. And this direction should be such that it will be hitting the last bag or top of the last bag, or it should just graze the last bag from the top corner of this truck. So in this situation, as the height of this truck above the base of the truck is 2 meter and this is 3 meter, we can simply state if this angle is theta, this theta can be written as 10 inverse of 3 by 2. Or here we can use 10 theta is equals to Vt over Vr, which is given as 3 by 2. So from here we can easily calculate the velocity of truck. It is 3 by 2 into velocity of rain, that is 10. So it is 15 meters per second with which truck should move so that raindrops will fall on the truck at an angle theta to the vertical, such that from the top corner of the truck, the raindrop which is grazing, it will fall on the floor of truck, which is again grazing the last cotton bag. So all these cotton bags will be saved. So this is the answer to this problem.